Aussie politicians are warming up for the biggest political race of the year, the federal election. And all eyes are on the Prime Minister because he's not only in the race, but he's also holding the starting gun. Here's what we know. The federal election happens every 3 years and it always falls on a Saturday. So when will we cast our vote? Well, it needs to happen no later than the 21st of May. And that's because Australia has a maximum 3 year term for the House of Reps. And half of the senators' terms expire in June every 3 years. From the moment the Prime Minister calls the election, there needs to be at least 5 weeks of campaigning. March is flying by, so it's off the cards. In April, there's Easter and the Anzac Day long weekend, and politicians know people make plans for public holidays, so it's unlikely to happen then as well. So that brings us to May. And off the back of devastating floods in Queensland and New South Wales and rapidly rising COVID cases, well, it's likely the PM will wait until the last possible moment to call the election in the hopes of better polling.